As a man thinketh, so is he. We all know that. But please quote it properly. As a man thinketh where? In his heart. There are two thinkings. There's a think and there's a heart think. Now the word heart here is a Hebrew word referring to the subconscious mind. That's the one below. Solomon says, you are whatever is in your subconscious mind. Your subconscious mind is your heart. Your subconscious mind is your heart. Your subconscious mind is your heart. Whoever controls your heart controls your life. Whoever can get enough information into your subconscious mind will control you. Because as a man thinketh in his heart, that's the man. So if you want to control the man, all you've got to do is control his heart. And how do you control his heart? First, you work on the conscious mind first, and you keep repeating, 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 and repeating until the conscious mind deposits it in the heart. And now you're in trouble. That is why some of you are having problems with battles of things you're trying to change, and you can't change them. Old habits that you were keeping for the last 20 years, and now you want to change, and it's tough to change. Young people, that is why God tells you to stay away from evil things. If you keep watching pornography, you keep reading dirty books, you keep listening to bad stories or dirty jokes, and if you keep listening, now the first time you see it, it doesn't bother you. But if you keep seeing it, it becomes downloaded. Now, once something is downloaded on your hard drive, what happens? Even when you are not conscious of it, it is still running. And all you got to do is press the right button, and you see all the pictures in color. That's why the Bible says, take heed what you hear. Why? If you don't control what comes into your conscious mind, it'll soon become a part of your subconscious mind, and it's in your heart. And the Bible says, out of the heart, what? The mouth really speaks. It's out of the heart comes what? The issues of life. And Jesus said, from whence comes murders and lust and adultery? He says, they are coming from the heart.